Yes, good.
Hi, Brad. Hi, Jeff.
Hey, Vinny.
Hi, Goat.
How are y'all doing?
I'm all right, I guess.
Yeah, doing all right.
Hi, Brad. Hi, Jeff.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Dr. Spatzo.
How y'all doing?
Well, you know, I'm doing great.
I am good.
You're great.
Yeah, that's kind of what I said.
But how are you?
My true Dr. Spatzo, I'm in character.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. This is Goat Simulator. We looked at a little of this. We looked at this on Virtual Fridays. I'm not sure how much more there is to it, but it actually officially came out now.
Yeah.
And I'm using a controller. That's new. I don't know if it was in the release I had. It actually, music seems a little different. So you start off as this goat, and this is just a silly game. I can headbutt with the right trigger.
Should you reset it? So, because do you have a lot of challenges completed and stuff? I wonder if you should like start fresh.
I did. Back to the main menu here. Yeah, I'll start over. I guess it pulled in my stuff from last time. But here's a great explanation of what you could do. You can lick things.
Okay. Press the any key.
Sounds like something a goat would do.
Maybe options or reset in there. Maybe custom game.
Let me see if I thought it was here.
Restart. Yeah. No, that's like.
Just like reload me.
Yeah, that's like when you get stuck or something.
Mm. Hello.
Score zero.
No, that's not the.
This is not
you're
it.
Talking about this stuff.
Yeah.
Oh.
Quests.
Yeah, I might not be able to.
Could be an options.
Not in there. Spawn, resume, main menu. Yeah, I'm not seeing it, but I'm gonna go back here. Cause there were a couple of other things.
You could sign in to somebody else.
This game is very much about just kind of unlocking those achievements.
Or yeah.
The...
Try hitting achievements and see if that pops to your Steam. Okay, yeah. Never mind. All right.
It's kind of weird.
Kid custom game.
That you can't. Oh, weird. We'll go back. We'll just
Just go back and
So right trigger breaks. I can also kick, hit back.
Like a goat would.
Y button is goat sounds. Right bumper, and I'm just talking about the. You obviously do this all with the mouse and the keyboard. Hits the ragdoll, so it triggers your. You know, donk.
Yeah.
Right, left bumper is your slow motion.
Is that unlimited?
I think so, yeah. It is a simulator.
Yeah.
Let me get back. Get back up. There's the run. Okay, clicking on the left stick gets you running, or, you know, I don't know, what would you call it? Whoa!
Oh my goodness.
Would you call that trot?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, yeah, it's maybe. A run. Trot and run are not that dissimilar.
Is that a canter?
What?
And then you just go in, kind of have a good time. I don't remember these protesters.
No, I remember the protesters. Remember we were trying to figure out what the sign said, remember?
Yeah, I remember that, but I don't remember them. Oh, yeah. Well, there it is. There's your sign.
Yep.
And then there's a lick button.
You're not getting any more points from licking the crate. You gotta change it up. So it's like a Tony Hawk combo system, naturally.
Oh,
whoa.
Jesus.
What?
Man.
I'm real bad.
You're violating time and space over here.
Yeah, well, it. You know, like I said, it is a simulator.
Okay. Accurate to reality. What's your high score?
I don't remember. That's... Jesus.
Oh man, this is escalating.
Yes. These guys are just having a good time.
Whoa! Oh my.
Let's.
I mean, it is a simulator.
Like I said, it's a simulator. Let's get back to the party. Hey guys!
Oh, hey, these guys are getting it going.
Oh.
Hey!
This is like every good party I've ever been to. Goat. People dancing.
I'm dancing. It's got a real vicious kick.
Yeah.
Should we lick somebody?
Yeah, probably.
Kick that I guy. Did all these things.
Kick him quickly. Your combo. This Your guy. Combo.
Still dancing.
Yeah. I got a plate stuck on my tongue.
Uh-huh.
I like this lady. Hey, hey.
Marie does not enjoy being licked.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy.
Oh, my God.
Well, do a double backflip. Real quick. No. Complete the... Oh.
Oh, yeah. There's a modifier button I haven't figured it out yet on the controller. Get rid of this lady for doing tricks.
Yeah.
Let's go on the water side. Yeah, you did all right. Yeah. That's all right. Let me give it a try. Yeah. Where's that modifier
button?
Is that
a flip? Do I count?
Oh.
Oh, you hit the mattress. That was pretty good combo there.
Thanks.
Flip, 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 flip. You got this. Nope.
No.
Do you have a lot of air control?
Yeah, I got some, but I'm in ragdoll right now.
Okay. Like yeah, if he hits that modifier button, he gets a lot more.
Let's see if I can.
Okay, that's.
There it is, there it is, there it is.
Yeah.
How's that for air control? Huh? How about a little?
Pretty much how a trampoline works, right?
Uh-huh. Land it.
Doing Z flips. All of the awesome Uniracer's tricks are represented.
So this thing you're doing here with the backflip, is that an example of the challenges you were talking about?
Yeah.
They're all very silly. That is an example of it.
I'm guessing. Yeah, some of them are stuff like, you know, just get 6 seconds of airtime. But some of them are specific to parts of the level.
Okay. And that's all the stuff you were doing on the Friday show?
Yeah.
Yeah. That didn't go how I thought it was going to go.
Mm.
That went a little
That went
more.
About how yeah. I thought it was going to go, yeah.
Let's see if I can get back to the pin, because there be some silliness in there.
I still want to see you nail this double front or backflip to see what the next challenge is.
Successful double front or backflip. I can do it here. Let's start this. Ah, oh, shit. I triggered the... Yep. Oh!
Excuse me.
Get up there. Get it. Get it? One.
Yep. Two.
Two.
You got it.
No.
Oh, I don't know if you completed your second rotation.
What? I don't know. Let's try without the slow motion.
It seemed like a questionable landing there.
There you go. Oh, come on. You had that.
Yeah.
I wonder, like, is there a landing? You have to hit a button to land. I think one of the menus say.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe I gotta, like, hit the jump button to stick it?
I don't, you know, hey.
Hey, why not? Yeah!
There it is.
Did it.
So there's a button for landing?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Otherwise, you break your legs, you know? They gotta add.
I know it's in here, but Brad, you don't know it's in here.
What? Don't let him put his mouth there. Let's.
Oh, by my head.
Oh, God. What?
Oh!
What just happened?
Nothing.
Oh!
What the fuck?
We saw this.
Oh, wow.
Last time, and it was...
Oh, wow.
Pretty special.
Yeah.
Skill shot.
I need a really big score.
There you go, you got knocking hard.
Oh. Guys. Hello.
Is this where they sacrifice the goats?
Yeah, I don't like that one either. Good call.
Yeah.
That guy's okay.
Oh no. Yeah.
All right.
What's up with the altar or throne?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Over there.
Oh. Gonna pull him back a little bit. Got it. Let's go check it out. Oh my disciples, this thing here.
Jesus. Okay.
Oh, I wonder if there's a button for...
Yeah, there must be.
Wait. Can I see your face? Little, wow.
There it is.
Wow. Okay.
Holds up!
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Some performance issues.
You know, I'm not gonna... That might be my fault. Oh, God. Oh, it's getting to the marijuana fields. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this guy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, boy. Oh, there, you lost your combo. That's...
Oh, jeez.
Can you headbutt that car?
I...
Grab it with your tongue, go ragdoll.
Done.
Oh, no. I guess that doesn't...
Oh, you got the goat, I think.
Oh! It doesn't do what I thought it was gonna do.
Hold on, let's, I got it? Nope. Hold on, let me try again. Nope.
I'm really not a big fan of the term owned,
yeah.
But owned by hillbilly
yeah.
is the right way to depict you getting hit by this car drifting in the middle of a fucking field.
Trying to find the appropriate camera angle here.
Oh my.
I mean, drop some more goats
on
there.
Oh, this game is incredible. This is good stuff.
Okay, so.
Yeah, this thing.
Yeah, it's something special. Get up! I'm gonna jump it. Yeah!
Oh, look at that.
Pretty good.
Yeah. You didn't really stick the landing, but...
Oh!
That's not...
Yep! Okay, there was something else. So Danny had shown us a lot of this. Get out of the way.
Yeah, you go
there's
up on the,
in
the by
woods?
The water slides, somewhere around that hill was where you wanted to use your new power.
Oh. I should eat that.
Can you lick it?
I'm gonna try.
Seems like...
Wow, there's plenty to do here in Goat Simulator.
Yep.
All right, ready to lick it?
Yeah, so what this thing started is... I think in putting this out, they kind of said like, all right, this is going to be a dumb thing and we're not going to support it, but you demanded it, so we're going to put it out and sell it.
I think they made it for a game jam?
Yeah.
Or something?
I think you might be right about that.
I like the language. I like the really forthright language on the webpage for this game.
I don't know what happens when I...
Well, maybe you have to...
just kind of get stuck to
well,
it. Let's move on. The control support seems to work really well.
Hmm.
All right, let's continue our quest. Oh, this looks good.
All right. I'd like to read an excerpt from goat-simulator.com.
Okay.
Goat Simulator is a small, broken, and stupid game. It was made in a couple of weeks, so don't expect a game in the size and scope of GTA with goats. In fact, you're better off not expecting anything at all, actually. To be completely honest, it'd be best if you'd spend your $10 on a hula hoop, a pile of bricks, or maybe a real-life goat.
Hmm. Fight that goat.
I'm fighting this goat. Yeah!
Yeah, this game has workshop support.
Yeah.
Also, so,
just imagine.
That could lead to something interesting.
Yeah. How many rounds do you think there are?
I don't know.
How many rounds do you have the stomach for?
Oh, man. 10. Oh, gee! Oh, took down the champ. Let's start over. This guy's.
Oh, that guy's serious.
That is an aggressive goat. That's what you get. Oh, jeez.
What if you lick that goat and then drag him out of the ring that way?
Oh!
And that was, yeah.
Let's go past the arena. See what else is going on in town. Okay, that's the outhouse we destroyed.
How big is this place? Does it seem pretty expansive?
Sorry, I just want to put him in there.
There's a lot of, it seems like there's a lot of map.
I'll see if I can get some air and we can, oh, this is the end. It's this big.
Ah.
I almost got this next score achievement. Oh, and that is the, looks like a boundary
nope,
up there.
Nope, you have almost a tenth of that.
Am I missing a zero?
Yeah.
I need more score. It's all gonna be the end. Yeah, these are boundaries. Wee! Go. No. No. Is there a map? Weird, you can't destroy this fence.
Yeah.
I feel like. Nothing? I didn't even see him for jumping over a light. Okay, I'm out. Where was that thing? By the water slide you said?
I think so, yeah.
Let's go take a look.
Yeah, there's like a series of torches that lead up a mountain.
Oh, what is it? Is that a batting cage? What is that?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
Oh, I see a door. Oh boy, there's a ramp. Is it firing?
Now it is.
They got a headbutt a ball, get a bonus?
Maybe.
Huh? Or how about I just headbutt this thing? What? Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Makes sense now, right?
Yeah. Jeez. Wow.
Where's that fucking car? John!
Aw. Beanball at goat.
All right, back to...
And you're still dropping goats, right? So it's the same button for your special.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so they just stack, and it makes it kind of ridiculous a little later when
a good place to be.
You get some of the other stuff from the sounds of it. That's great.
No, let me in! I need to get in here. Oh, I thought I'd make it over the fence.
Shoot balls to the goal.
Yeah. I win.
All right.
How do I get in? How do I get in? I'm a goat.
Climb oh, there
the
you
rocks,
go.
Right?
There you go.
Get.
Oh.
Let's try this again. Sorry. Coming through. Sorry.
Oh. Well, you can't stand on that one.
Yeah.
What if you go to your right a little more? Is there a way to go around?
Might be able to get all the way up there and then jump over the fence. Oh no, these are the weird fences. Mm. They're not making it easy.
Yeah, you probably have to go climb up.
Huh? Oh,
what?
Huh?
Okay. Oh.
Really blown that one up.
Yeah, you probably need to go around. There's like the construction site and all that other stuff.
Is that basketball?
There's a hole in the fence.
There is? Hey, I got it. Where's that hole?
Right there. Yeah.
Nice, good call. Good eye.
Yeah. Yep. Finally, a video game that speaks to me.
What happened? Oh, is that just one of the goats I dropped? Well, let's go check it out.
Just shooting your way into these facilities. Wow.
How am I doing?
You're doing pretty good, I think.
Yeah.
Nice skill shot.
Thanks.
You gaining momentum as you're doing this too?
I don't know. Just kind of, the physics of this world.
You need to go off that ramp through those boxes, man.
Hold on, let me get up here. Jeez. Yes, I am. I think.
Okay. Yeah, go.
I'm gonna do one more pass.
Okay.
Hit this guy. Okay. All right, let's try this. I don't really feel, I'm not feeling it.
I think you got it.
No. Okay, let's keep moving.
Okay.
That's his leg. Hi.
Oh, you made it.
I made it. Oh.
You're pretty resilient as a goat.
Lick that thing.
Oh, man.
Go around with it for a while.
Let's go see what this is here first. Anything else up here before I get slung out of the way? What is that? Is that something to come out of?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah. That's like it. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Yeah. It's definitely broken, but in some pretty great ways. Pretty sick, huh?
Yeah, well, I liked it.
Let's jump off the roof.
Yeah, see if you can get.
I didn't see the anti-gravity-ness.
Yeah, that's well, those are the low gravity of the ramp.
Yeah.
Seemed like there was some other stuff in there, wasn't
there? Yeah, let's go. Break back in. That room looks like where I want to be.
Yeah. How do the controls feel?
Good. With the controller, I like it a lot better than the mouse. You gonna put it in the game? Let's not. How's it going in here, Marie?
Meetings.
All right.
Are the goats all landing on the roof?
Oh,
probably. It's probably a safe bet.
Well, I'm just gonna leave then.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's what I. Where's my backflip? I can't. hit ragdoll and cannot get back out of ragdoll. Oh boy. Okay. Check it out. There's my flip.
That's good.
That's my combo.
It's not even building, really.
Land it.
There you go. Low gravity, 1620.
Did it.
A couple.
You got it. You play Tony Hawk.
Yeah.
You know what's up. All right, is that it for this
building? I think I live Tony Hawk, but yeah, okay.
I don't know how the physics work on this thing. I'm out.
Try hanging a little right here and staying inside.
See what's around.
Yeah, see if there's anything else around here.
Oh. No. Oh.
Yeah.
You know. Really thought it might take down the fence. Well, there's a gas station, and we're still... Oh, there's a house. Oh, we should go inside that house.
Yeah, probably.
We should go inside this house.
Jump through that window. Shoot out the window.
I'm dumping in there.
Yeah.
Tried.
More fireworks.
Oh. Yeah, let's go in the house first. Who knows what... Oh, yeah, let's climb this ladder. Hold on.
Oh.
Nope, nope, not happening. Oh, boy. She's all right.
Yeah. She probably headbutted her a few times just to wake her up.
Oh, jeez. Wake up! No, no headbutting a fridge. Ah, this house sucks. That's, there's the water slide.
All right, yeah, I think it's to the left of it.
Yeah.
I wish that there maybe it would splat a little better against surfaces like that.
Yeah, like collide.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here in style.
Oh, land it.
I did, yep. We'll consider that landed.
Okay.
All right. Can I climb up these? Okay, and back down. See, over to the right there?
Over to the right, yeah. Get out of this area, yeah. Hang a right, hang another right, or yeah, get over that fence. And...
Oh, oh, no, yeah.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Now try turning right again and heading up behind this house, maybe?
Well, this looks like a something to lick.
You've left a mess where there was none. All right, that's... It's got violent.
Yeah, well, you know, it was only a matter of time. Okay, I think...
Kind of straightish to the rightish, maybe, somewhere. Yeah, up there. Yeah, maybe it's up there.
I should head roll this down. Two of those protesters are gone.
You really should. That works.
Yeah.
All right.
Physics. Oh, no.
Head up to that way.
The left. Way?
Yeah, that way.
That torches.
Yeah, torches.
Yes.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Okay. And this is where it all broke.
Spin.
Oh my.
Wow. So that's a pretty decent sized town.
Yeah.
Oh my.
You gotta land this.
I'm in ragdoll.
Oh man.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Good.
Well, land
good.
It!
You're good.
Oh.
I think I got it. I think I got it. Yeah, so if you like goats, and even if you don't, you know.
The world of the goat is interesting to all.
I've learned a
simulating
lot.
Simulating a goat is...
I think their simulation is pretty accurate, as I understand goats to exist. What exactly is that doing?
You got me.
That
creating
is
a goat ball.
This is like a goat singularity.
Let's go down.
It's really disturbing.
Okay. There's a fan.
Yeah, seems like it.
Can you go over among all those skyscrapers, or is that just window dressing?
Where were the
when you were in the sky, there was like a whole, like, there were like multiple city blocks over there.
Ooh, you know, I don't know, but I know there's a tunnel here from which you can't go, or you can't just go through it. Ah. You can't emerge.
Okay.
What? Yeah, like this.
Ah, yeah, that's probably. Yeah. Show me your face. Show me your goat face. Wow, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well.
You blew up the gas station.
This is clearly Game of the Year material.
Oh, this is... probably not gonna go well. Oh. Did I actually say Doritos on it? No, Oritos?
Yeah, totally different.
They totally clone tooled the D off.
Yeah, headbutt chips. Oh, God.
Headbutt ham.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we're cool.
Really making progress on the score.
Yeah.
I think another couple hours and we'll have it.
Yeah.
That's Goat Simulator. You know, I didn't even get a chance to see the price because I had it.
It's $10.
Oh, it's just...
Yeah.
That's it?
$9.99.
What a steal.
A steal.
Yeah. Yeah.
You are losing money.
You should quit out and hit workshop and see if anything is up there yet.
Yeah, that was a great idea.
That would be. I really hope something has been made in the last 24 hours.
Yeah. You know, maybe there's more stuff in here too. It's hard to tell if it has all been explored or not. Just working on my score.
Okay.
I'm gonna let that run for a bit.
All right. Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Oh.
This is really something.
I'm sorry, I was just reading the stuff on the right. That's downloaded. Browse?
Browse.
Okay.
Oh,
people
my
have
Lord.
Been. So what do you want to check out?
It's Unreal Engine, so. I can't really see that stuff that well from back here, so.
Okay, I'll read off a couple. There's Telegoat, Jumpy Goat, The Hill, Goat Pinball, Explosive Goat, Flappy Legs, Ba to Accelerate, that sounds pretty good, Heavy Weapons Goat, Nine Goat, I'm skipping that one, Sweet Autumn Goat, World's Hardest Goat, I'm gonna go,
Bot to Accelerate super, sounds interesting.
I'm way into Super Ripped Goat.
Super Ripped Goat improves on the Ripped Goat Mutator, increasing the power of the goat by 666.
Oh, that's right. You didn't even check out
the custom game
mutators.
Options were mutators. Oh,
Flappy Goat.
It is right. Unreal Engine.
Yeah.
Let's just check out a couple.
Hello,
subscribe. Goat. Can you not subscribe from that screen? That's thanks. Jumpy Goat, yeah. The Hill is a map I'm working on. Explosive Goat.
Okay.
Yes. Subscribe, thank you.
You should look and see how to explode if it says on that screen at all.
Does not.
Okay.
How hard could it be?
Yeah.
Goat Pinball, Flappy Legs. I don't wanna see flappy legging goats. That's right. And let's just pick one more here.
For Acceleration. That's what
the Ba.
That might be cool.
Stupid little mod for a stupid little game. Sounds like in the right vein. I don't. Okay.
You know, I.
Yes.
Grab heavy weapons goat.
You need to see heavy weapons goat.
And maybe super ripped goat.
Oh jeez. Why not while we're here? Yeah, that looks like.
It, yep. I saw the thumbnail and I was like, we should. See that.
Time for some of these thumbnails are pretty good.
Yep. That's a great picture of a goat.
Okay. Okay. And you think we just get back in here?
I wonder what Jeff Minter thinks about all this.
Oh, man. Would it be my mods?
No. Oh, those are probably the ones that you've created. Like, yeah, okay. That's what you want.
All right.
Okay.
How do you do it?
I mean, you're subscribed, so you should be able to start, and they should all be on, I think.
Oh, jeez.
Or maybe hit custom game? Maybe
yeah, that's what I would do.
Yeah, he doesn't look like a heavy.
Main menu.
Main menu. And then custom game.
Italian dinosaur goat. Eat stuff by licking, then press R to make bombs. Stand still, R to spin. Is it scroll?
Oh, there
Jeez.
You go.
Jeez. All right, should we just put them all on?
Probably.
Yeah, this.
Oh, everything?
Well, why not?
Oh my goodness.
What?
Yep.
All right.
It's, working as intended.
Which one is the one that made it go wrong?
Oh, it's such a great box art.
That goat?
Yeah.
You think that's a picture they had to take, or you think they
I don't know.
That?
Just the
probably Shutterstock picture of goat or something.
Like just the font treatment, everything. It's so good.
All right, let's slow it down a little bit. Power of the Devil, we've seen that. Jetpack, we've seen. Goat Queen, I think maybe. All right, let's start from the bottom here. Heavy Weapons Goat?
Yep.
All right.
These are the Sanctum people.
Oh, yep. You're gonna know your problem.
Of all people. It's kind of unexpected out of them.
Hey, guess what? That one that made it look crazy
turned out to be the craziest one of them all.
Oh, no.
Well.
Just get me back in there, goat.
Can you hit. Wait.
You just need to figure out where the mouse is. And
alt tab to that. Hit spacebar. There you go.
There we go. All right, I want to see Ba to accelerate.
Okay.
That's what I want to see. $10, you say?
Yep.
I'm curious to see a Ba to accelerate going off the water slide.
Mm. How could you not buy this for $10?
I'm sorry, where are we? Oh. Are we restart? In the... I think we're in the...
main menu? What's going on? Yeah.
Should I hit resume and see if it breaks?
Custom
games. No, it's custom game because you want to turn stuff on.
I thought it would have been in the heavy weapons goat. Let's try to.
You're playing with fire.
I know.
Playing with forces you don't understand.
Mm. Yeah, that Team Fortress one looked like you mapped out the model or something like that.
Bah, bah, bah.
Which ones did I put?
This is spazzing Baa and Baa to accelerate, is that right?
I forget what I put on there. Yeah. Did I put flapping?
No.
Oh no, I put exploding, that's right. Oh, now I'm gonna win this for sure. Hey.
You sure? God. God help.
This guy's no joke. No, he doesn't care.
He's got high fire resist.
Should we try another one? Let's try.
Yeah. Let me see what that flappy one is.
Maybe I should put them all back on except for that Team Fortress.
Yeah, sure. See what else you got.
Crazy ripped goat.
Sure.
We tried that. Telegoat.
Okay.
Save a location until we're back.
Yeah, that doesn't. Yeah.
Let's try that. Oh, wait. That is like the,
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds all right. Let's try that. I'd like to see if that's any different than the thing you find. Okay. Okay. Okay, so that's the summon and the goat powers.
Yeah.
That's a pretty ripped looking goat, though.
Sure is.
How do you flap?
I don't know.
Can you hit jump a bunch of times?
No.
Can you jump and hit R, maybe?
Oh, wait.
Maybe it's not on the... Maybe you need to hit keys on the keyboard. Yeah. Maybe they don't have it mapped to...
It looked like he
your
was...
controller.
It looked like B was... kind of doing it. Yeah. I'm hitting keys. Hitting all the keys.
Uh-huh.
Up.
R, H, G, J, and B.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know. I'd have to look it up.
All right.
That is a goat simulator.
Yeah.
First of many.
I'll mess with this.
Goat Simulator 2014.
Oh no, I hit the special power. Yeah, it's pretty dumb and fun, and yeah, I hope more workshop stuff comes out for it, because...
It seems like there's a lot of potential to build upon this dumb framework.
Yeah, as long as they take the lore seriously and...
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure.
Stay within the... Jeez.
Yes, I am only playing canon mods for this thing.
Yeah.
And oh, if somebody makes a canon mod. Turn that power off. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you, Vinny.
Bah.